You know, I've worked with these folks for over 20 years in roadside safety, and these guys are smart, they're ethical, they have the highest standards, and their most important thing in life is saving lives. There is nothing more important to us than saving lives. We made a design improvement in 2005, improving the ET design at that point in time. And since that time, there have been no changes. There is only one version. And for that matter, the only change that was made was the guide channel size. The entire internal workings of that device has not changed since its inception. You know, we have just finished 8 more tests on the ET Plus, and it has confirmed what we've known all along, that that device really works well. There's just no two ways about it. It's been tested more than any other device, and it just flat out works. There's no doubt about it. It works. It's a great device. It's saving lives around the world. When we look at accident data, when people would have left the roadway about 50 years ago, there's a very real chance they would have died. There's just not things built into the roadside back in that day and time. There's been continuous improvements over time till today. And today, if they left the roadway and run into one of these safety devices, chances are they'll walk away from the accident. Whereas 30 to 40 to 50 years ago, it would have killed them. Let's be very clear about one thing. If a vehicle leaves the roadway, something has gone very wrong. Whether it was a vehicle malfunction or driver error, a violent event is about to happen. And 20 years ago, something bad very likely would have happened, but we designed things to mitigate those injuries and even death. The bottom line is, the ET Plus works.